I am here. Sorry. Ayup, and welcome to Callum's Corner. I apologise, I was burping before I started. It took quite some time. It stinks and rustlers in here. Been eating a lot of the burgers in here on camera. Being the stinks. And the chicken one tonight to mix it up is gross. Tasted like testicle. Farts are proper powerful, really obnoxious. Sting on their way out and they sting your nose on the way back in again. I don't identify it exactly. Anyway, we got some nice music on, relaxing music to start with. Ayup, Becky. Ayup, please, and AJ. The poos are not big at all, not big they are. A swampy, simple mess. Stop it. I don't know how I can be pooing so many times a day when I'm eating so little at this point. It's all the orange juice and cups of tea is coming out that way. Spooda Pooda, how are you? I am working on the scope of this track. It's turned into more than that now. Probably shouldn't talk about it because you all go on about me promising stuff, but the idea's got even bigger now. Get out of my way! Just punch myself right up there. Come on. Messed that right up. Well, we are in a qualifier. That's an absolutely peak-poor performance on the first round. Maybe just about, yes. Pulled it back. Good evening, Melkinio. Don't let the idea get too big. You're quite right, Melkin. You're quite right. I think I'd just keep it quiet and surprise you with it. No, I don't fancy a bomb, thank you. I feel like I've been eating anus for the last week. This stinks. It's a real fog, a real stench that comes with muscles. No, not racist, not racist. It's this coming summer and autumn will be my stand. My stand against the Nazis. It's looking like not only will the Prince Andrew this strike hopefully not go to waste, it will form part of a trilogy. I don't think I've ever done this level. Come on. Watch out for the balls. Oh God, I'm not going to make this. Bugger. Too slow. A smile would be nice. I haven't got much smiling in me tonight. I'm at the end of this challenge. Very, very close to breaking me. 2 days left. Yes, Jolos are on. Calm down.
Only for the corner tip, $3.
Let's try this again.
It's my 22nd birthday. I'm
still
a virgin, so
happy birthday, mate.
I can't drive, or today might have been only for the corner's day of retribution. Ha ha ha. Anyway, 365 days ago I gave you a 21st birthday filth bomb, so prepare for the 22nd one.
Don't do that. Let's concentrate on getting you laid rather than filth bombing me. Everyone's got it in them, you just need to find the right lass. So bloke, if that's your way. Let's talk about why don't you practice like your best chat-up lines, be comfortable. Never qualify now, what is that? That's Jewish, what's a Jewish help, double up. Not playing very well tonight, Chew, you might not want me in the bloody team. No chance here, there's a million people have already heard of me, scumbags. Yes! Get it! Let me hear you say yeah! Big night. Left in time. $3. Big night. Hey, oh, mate. I've got to wait. The YTPs are not real. I don't have anyone I trust enough to bend down on which person is not at some point. Everyone has pressed play at some point and tried to trick me through the elder. There is no one that I can trust with that. Unless one of my real life friends is prepared to do it. No, he's big. Not as tall as me, but he's big. No. Nothing about submarines. That's too on the bloody money. I want to play. Yeah, how do I accept that? Can we get you in as well? We get a three-person squad, three top. No, that's not worked, is it? I want three of them.
Catboy underscore Eli tipped $3. I hope your pill head implodes.
My pill head, what? No, nothing about implosions tonight, thank you. Nothing about submarines. Try and give it a week of being respectful. I know you couldn't help yourselves last night, but let's try and let it pass now. Not yet, Renegade Prof. That's the one I've been keeping in reserve for this weekend, but my spirits are low.
Shabbat King of the Corner.
And all the others. I'm way behind in that. I'm so
$3. A yup, Daddy Callum. Here's some beetles for you.
Better not be yellow sodding submarine now. Right.
$3.
Oh, Melkin messaged me earlier. Apparently there is a mod panel on Kick that might actually make it usable now. Could be worth a try for a reaction stream or two. You could have put one donor on, said it's my birthday. And we could have had like a really cool like Guns N' Roses happy birthday or something. I've chosen this life.
I like M15, 14, 16. I like M really young.
No, I didn't chose it.
Berries and Sowers tip $3.
And this, even this song, as you're now all pointing out. Venkovna would shit a brick. But we've just had to skip that. Big Doves and Broomsticks? Nope. Nope. Bottom of the sea. That's a shame. That is one of the all-time classic movies.
I'm under the water. Please help me. You're too much green.
Let me say yeah.
Please help me. You're too much green.
Vincent tipped $3. A yup, gal. I hope you're well. I just received your request.
I thought you would have got it out of your systems last night. You know what I mean?
Even though M. Callum is king element of getting me through tough times, you're so relatable. Thank you for being genuine, plus I made this.
Yeah, thank you, mate. Thank you. That's actually a really nice message. You haven't put your name on there, so I'm not sure who that's from, but thank you very much for your sentiments there. Yeah.
Say yeah.
Away! That is not me off there.
J0003 tipped $3. Yup, Cal, how are you doing today, mine?
Yeah, I'm alright, mate. I'm alright. Please don't refer to me as that. I have not earned that title.
Shut the fuck up.
Just call me mate, if you would. Yeah, I'm alright. Bottom of the sea. There's literally no safety. Normally there's an iceberg.
Jessamine tipped through.
He's making up a sea quick. There's no safety, is what I mean. There is no safety. Normally there's a bit of ground, a normal song or something, and it sounds like a normal song, so you can tell it's a normal song, but even that's been taken. The safety. Bugger my ass. Pissing. Shit. Get out of my way. Donald Trump with that hair. Ah, they're all whizzing past me now. I screwed it up! Wear what you want, just don't be a robin. No, it's not true. I do shower. Too much according to the running gas bill there, Chubby. He's been sacked from his job on this morning. Well, if he's a wrong'un, he's a wrong'un. That's the pertinent information, isn't it? Not that he's wearing a dress. Oh, lordy. Happy 10 months, mate. Oh, this is the Schofield, this. Oh, I like it. I like it. It's different to what I've got planned, but I like it. It's catchy. It's good. Yeah, it's catchy that. Well done. Well, it's not an actual diss track. Just a catchy song about what I'm gonna die because of you. And yeah. Ah! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Jua. It's all on you. I don't care what Deji's complaint is. I don't care. Which is not in the chat.
The PP Scouser tip $3. Callum play Slender after a few games of this. Also, what 22nd birthday tonight, is it?
Also, what? Only for the corners for his second birthday tonight. We've gone. That's my fault. I've cost you there. I'm sorry. Right, let me make a fresh cup of tea. Take a moment's respite from the mentalness that has been tonight's stream. There's no cranes. Shut up about cranes. Yeah. Stick with the kind of view that we've gone with so far, I guess. What do we have? Sunset in here, lovely. 2-3 minutes and I'll be right back with you. No, I'm not banned from Morocco. I am welcome back there any time. I had a lovely time. I'm going to have to pause it while I pass window knob. I'm sorry, my stomach's mental at the moment. It's mental. I feel like I might have to end stream at some point and go and do an emergency bio evacuation. Although, what on earth I've got left to evacuate from my bowels, I don't know.
You haven't had boom boom for 3 years and you claim you are an alpha male. Ha 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 ha.
A real alpha male, right? Which is good quality. The word with your bloody mate, Jessamine. He is holding me back here.
$3. See elated queen for you.
Can we not have songs about drowning, please, Delmo?
Thinker Jew Hunter tipped $3. Happy birthday only for the corner.
Yeah, birthday wishes that way.
The real Domo tipped $3. Bit of the Beatles, mate.
Thank you. This is not yellow, but it's silvery. Shitting it all out from the spray now. There's no real substance to the rest of it. Oh no, this isn't. Okay, you wouldn't do that, would you? I'm really hoping it's just a slightly unfortunate sort of choice if you haven't chosen this to what happened yesterday.
Rob Boss tipped $3. If you have a tic tac shaped head, they paint the corner. If you have a tic tac shaped head, they paint
you have a tic tac head shape, you stay in the corner. You've got the winning shape. You've got good eggs.
The P Man tipped $3. Hey Callum, do you believe in the P cycle?
What's the P cycle? What do you mean? What is that? What's the P cycle? I've got a mouse from Logitech, but I don't think it was the controller, it was an implosion. Structural failures. solid situation.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Benson Muncher tips $3. Ayup Sanj, it is me, the Benson Muncher. I want everyone in the chat to prepare themselves for the unreleased Kaiser Chiefs song I've managed to acquire for all of yous to listen to. I cannot name how this was achieved, but I paid for the MP3 file.
Wow. Enjoy. Kaiser Chiefs, please don't put your submarine on.
Don't leave the scope below. He's done nothing wrong. Don't leave the scope below. He's done nothing
wrong. Well, that's been proven wrong. I'll hold my hand up and say I was wrong, but don't touch me with that.
This is a very special video. You've all been asking and asking for this, incessantly, over and over.
The Kiki Scouser tip $3. Play Slender after a few games of this.
Now,
also, what
I've
date are you coming, Liverpool?
Do this under any circumstances.
I don't have a date.
But a generous donor has made me an offer I can't refuse.
I
and today
to
is the day. It's the ultimate event. Callum's Corner Poos on stream. Now, to facilitate the best possible viewing angle during the aforementioned poo, I will be employing the use of this webcam and this bucket. I will be placing the webcam at the bottom of the bucket, pointing up right towards my anus to give you guys the full experience of the poo as it slides out through my sphincter from beginning to glorious end.
I have been thinking hard about how to be
doing this.
Tonight, so don't miss it.
Satan tipped $3. Spam one to summon a demon to his house.
And we can finally put
don't
this poo business
into my house. Crap, this one. Like it. When it's like this, you never know which way you got to go. Just get me over there, for Christ's sake. I'm sorry, Chura, I fudged it right off again. I'm doing my best here, though. Again, I mean, have a word with your mates, please, Chura. Otherwise, we're not going to do very well, are we?
Joseph Stalin tip
$3.
Stalin loves you, comrade. California, come to the Kremlin and let
watch
me make sweet, sweet boom boom to you.
To me, we responded by saying, really? I think you might be losing sponsors after my report on Drommeler Air as a team. Good game. Another air member.
It was just a game getting base back
and
then, wasn't
your
it?
Daughter. And then another air member said, your daughter is a sex slave, the cancer victim.
A whole different ball game, the internet back then.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Vinegar tipped $3.
Hey,
Ayup, Cal, I hope you're well, mate. Tune to cancel out some of the filth.
Thank you, Vinegar. Thank you so much, mate. Oh, he tried to push me there. Cheeky brother. Keep away from me. You need to sabotage ways.
Let me hear you say yeah!
The P-Man tipped $3. Hey Daddy Callum, do you believe in the peace cycle?
I don't know what the peace cycle is, mate. I've got no idea what you're talking about. Hey, it's you, Arayo, mate. Joseph Stalin, thank you for the techno music. I'm not doing a year on Edibles Challenge. I may do some kind of Edibles Challenge.
Big Nige tip $3.
Thank you, Vinegar. It's obviously something wrong. I Pete, don't put any more donos on now. I'm going to be in a situation where I think I'm going to have to run to the toilet quite soon.
Vinyl Tunes tipped $3. Well, mate, let me join the squad. Just sent you a friend request anyway. Here's a tonic and beat some Phil Collins.
Oh, thank you. I will accept your friend request so you can join. Maybe that's what I need to do. Right off. Oh, for Christ's sake.
Clive Myrie tipped $3. Breaking news. The five billionaires under the sea raped themselves to their Callum is king. And they drowned as well.
Yeah,
that's the news.
Killed instantly in a high pressure implosion. Stop making it worse than it was. It's already tragic enough, isn't it? And now I've fudged up my chances of qualifying. I was a headed shot for. Oh, it just does it automatically, does it? I thought it only did it when people were on it. Come on then, make me big. I'm sorry, Jura, yet again, I held us back. It's five people in a submarine.
Probably the P-cycle.
Thank you, Kevlar. I don't know what it is, mate. I don't know what it is. You're going to have to explain it to me. I'm so sorry. I don't know what it is. Let me hear you say
yeah. The Marquis Zebo tipped $3. Ayup, how are you doing? Shut up, cunt, I don't care.
Then don't ask.
Just a few words from myself.
Don't ask.
Ha 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 implosion. Ha ha implosion. Ha ha implosion. Ha ha implosion.
Samuel Allardyce, happy 9 months. Dino442200
tipped $3. Sorry, I honestly didn't put weird fishes on as a joke. It's just a tune. Here's another anyway.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm sorry. Maybe I'm being a bit oversensitive. Some of them are just songs. Good songs of that. Love this tune. Thank you, probably. It's a bit of one time. It's great. And the Titanic sinking scene on.
Well, why not? I like this new generation.
It is okay to be gay, but it's gay as you want.
Mother of God, it's all
we're intent at the moment. What is this squealing in my ear? Oh, it's Dino, this is a tune. The Claxon's going scant. This was on one of the Radio 1 Live Lounge albums I had. You're up to four. Watching Globes. He's streamed to four.
Cringe anime tip $3. Oh, yeah, my wife.
What does it, where does he work out
to my nephew Joel for doing a 12-hour-long stream, and a big shout out to James Vincent Wilson for donating 500 quid last night.
Oh, wow. That's amazing. Who's your nephew? Is that Garol? Someone that's brilliant news. He must be bloody made up. James Vincent Wilson. Well done, big up to you. He works as a bar, that's perfect then, for later nights. Not a supper thing, is that there? What was he doing a 12-hour stream for? Was it like a sleep stream for? Was he just...
J JTG tipped $3. Ayup faggot, are we still meeting at Bembridge Co-op for our scheduled boom?
We will never
chuck one up you while staring at the creamy Benson pillows, then watch you squat and curl out a stinky Russell as poo hugh 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 hugh.
Even you poo enthusiast would not want to be anywhere near the Russell's pants, trust me. Really? This song? No, babes.
Let me hear you say yeah!
An epic
good tune by a good band, that Illuminati.
Young Callum, my sexy man. I'm a big fan. I have a joke for you.
We can just concentrate. Which way is it coming from? We'll walk this way.
Let me hear you say yeah.
It's Jezzaman's corner tipped $3. Hey up, Columbine, when is your next vacation vlog? 7777777777.
I'm going to do a couple of
English trips before I go on holiday.
Even if we're in the same country, still going and staying somewhere.
Let me hear you say yeah.
I love Adam's cake. 123 tipped $3. A yup, Callum. Not much to say today, so I guess I'll just ask how you are and what you had for dinner. I had a mutton curry. Also, the stars are nice tonight.
I had a chicken Russell's burger, chicken southern fried Russell's thing, it was crap. I haven't seen the stars tonight. Go and have a look at them after the stream maybe to cool, calm down. Keep expecting this to burst into life, but I think it's actually a pause rather than just silent and star.
Mark inverted exclamation mark inverted exclamation.
Bobby D. I don't even have this. Ray. There's no circumstances where you should be writing.
Trolling tipped $3. I can't wait until June is over. These ET pride flags are making me sick physically. Also, how are you
quite
just
like
kidding? I don't fucking care, you stupid ET con.
I'm not from Pakistan. Please don't use words like that. I'm not slurry. Oh, for God. I'm not even in the game. I can't even get back in the game. Now my controller is not working. I just don't know what's going on. I can't move. I can't move. I'm so sorry, Chua. I don't know what's happening. It's not letting me move. Oh, it's my controller lead. It's... For Christ's sake!
Sup, teddy bears and half Callum is king old people on the Isle of Wight.
Not
people.
Discord, be booping. Now I'm gone. There we go. I'm going again. Nope. What's happening? We need rings. So sorry, Chua. They've got the golden one. Fuck in my arse. Thought the bee-booping was Discord. Oh, he stole him a ring. It's gonna be something decent.
Let me hear you say yeah!
The pee man tipped $3. A yup tic tac. The pee cycle is when you pee in your mate's mouth, then he pees in your mouth.
No,
then
I've
you
never
pee
done that. I never would do that. I never let another person pee in my mouth. I'm not like a pee enthusiast just because I've tried drinking my own for a week. I've got no special feelings for pee. It was just something I thought was interesting to test because loads of athletes do it and stuff. There we go. I'm contributing. There's a golden one over there. That's what we need. Big ticket out.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Jacob tipped $3. A yup, Callum. You got to your P.O. box yet, big man?
Eat it!
How's your DB?
No, I've got someone coming in the car with me so I can drive over to it tomorrow. Come on, Chewie, my controller isn't even be working most of this game. And how have we not even got through after that? Taking the POP. No, that's not it. That's not it. There's always more. Who's up there? Glim 08, happy 9 months, mate. Happy 9 months. Not breathe deeper. You're not funny. You're just not funny. Oh, Under the Sea pirate metal cover.
Corpu lover tipped $3. You look like you are on the verge of ending it all. Is it because of the Russell challenge or
not on the verge? I would never end it.
For ages. Ha 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 ha. Dirty smelly head. Dirty smelly head. Dirty
smelly or dirty. I'm just struggling. It's a hard challenge. I've got a very sensitive stomach. I have to carefully manage what I eat. Eating crap bread and crap meat and nothing but that and processed cheese all week is taking a toll. It's really taking a toll. Can you grow up? I don't need to grow up. Probably older than all of you.
Let me hear you say yeah!
No, come on, let's have one more
Supreme
go.
Supreme Gentleman Terry tipped $3.
Go into the bathroom. Terry, I hope you're okay. I don't like this. Every easy makes me feel uncomfortable. Gonna hit double bloody figures soon if this carries on for a bitch day. That's worked out well. That's worked out well. Step up and join me, Chilla. It doesn't make it better if you play it on a flute out of your anus, does it? Come on, Chilla, have you not even qualified yet? I can't keep carrying us, but I can't carry you. Not if what Eggington says is true. Come on, just slip up the side there, in you go. Hold on. I get paid every day of the week. Yes, when I was 15, I probably fancied other 15-year-olds when they were the same age as me. That's normal. And don't you dare forget the calamari. What is this? It's an interesting back style.
Crabs 74 tipped $3. Join ISIS.
No thanks, mate. Thanks to the offer, but ISIS is here.
JD Jarrett tipped $3. Gay up, Sandy.
No, when I was 15. Just shut up. Can't even have normal get away from me
for this evening. My mates were tunneling into Glastonbury, but I chose to forego that in favour of trolling you.
Tunneling in? So what? No, can you not just stop offence anymore? You know, people used to do like tunnel now. Can we hurry this up a bit?
Bonce Monster tipped $3. Ha 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 ha. Submarine controller, submarine controller,
really
submarine
funny,
controller, submarine
really
controller,
funny,
submarine control.
Oh, you bastard! He grabbed a hold of me and sabotaged me. Thank you very much for something like that.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Crane tipped $3. Callum Adams is a bald fat man. He stinks of poo and is a dirty vegan.
I shave my head. I'm not fat and I'm not a vegan. I was not born at 40. You've seen me as a baby. You see me as a young child. Seen the first picture of my life. I just talk rubbish.
Let me hear you say yeah.
The P-Man tipped $3. Hey Daddy Callum, can you please describe in full detail what your pee tasted like?
That's salty. Thicker than normal water. Wasn't nice. Was it nice? It's more as the thought of it, I think, than the physical act. If someone told you it was squash, you'd probably just think it was some weird French squash. But when you know it's pink, it's quite hard to get down. Will you stop putting the brown noise on, Craig?
SMC tipped $3. Ayup, California enjoyed our short chat this morning. If I may recommend, I suggest you add ginger to your tea or perhaps just...
Hey, that's actually a great show. I can add different drinks.
Great for gut and intestinal health.
Yeah, ginger tea is cracking. That's a really good show. Got some... Well, Mum's got some kind of lemon ginger tea in the cupboard. I don't know where we go for... fruity teas. I don't think they deliver much taste when compared to the amazing smell they have. But ginger tea's a good one. Yeah, it's good for your tummy. Normally I have stuff like porridge yolks and stuff that really help. Me. That's a good shout. It's a good shout.
Craner tipped $3. Callum also fancies 15-year-olds and is fat and bald.
No, I don't. No, I'm not. Shut up. Alright, don't put any more donuts on now. It's the end. Oh, you little bastard. Oh, fudge off!
$3.
That is paused. Do not put any more donos on. Come on, come on, come on. No, I'm getting bloody bollocked. Bald. Come on. Come on, little bugger. No, it's not jumping. It's doing a gimpy little jump. Get it! I'm gonna go the other way, No! Punch off! So annoying! SMC, thank you for an actual song. I've got no idea up until now what your music taste is really like. It's normally preacher stuff or admonishments from God. It's quite nice to know. Thank you. I enjoyed that. I've got to go poo. I would go for another round. It's quite early still, but I've got to go. Paint the porcelain. Massive, massive thank you to you all for being here. Thank you so much for your support. You're absolute legends. That's gross. Hopefully, I'll see you tomorrow. Right, I've got to go.